Hi there, Cosmic Family. My name is Jaleel in this incarnation. Today I wanted to talk about happiness. This is the second video about this topic. And well, happiness as inner peace are things that we can practice, that we can include in our lives. And from my perspective, inner peace is like the basis for everything. But happiness as inner peace cannot depend on the external. I mean, cannot depend on how I want the things outside to be. Because everything here is designed for changing. So if I want the things to stay the way they are, or if I want immediate change, maybe that's not possible. So it's going to be very difficult to contact with happiness. So I think happiness is about to change our focus and the perceptions of many situations. And this is not about forcing ourselves to not feel other emotions, because we came here to incarnate our humanity, to be humans. But I think the whole evolutionary process, the whole ascension process, is training us to contact with this inside, is this connection inside of ourselves, you know. And this is not a, and this is about going through many experiences, not pretending that they are not affecting me, but with the capability to return, to appeal to this connection, and to extract the valuable things from the present. So I think the whole ascension process is training ourselves to appreciate very, very simple things like sunlight, like breathing, like being alive, or whatever thing you are thinking right now. Because I think many times we disconnect from that appreciation of life, and then life is showing us maybe in painful ways how to be more grateful with the simple things. And I have identified that many times we are in the present moment, like seeing the present as a page we want to turn quickly, you know. And I identified that as a resistance. I think that when we really let go control, we are not seeing everything as something that we have to overcome right now. That is when the energy actually start to shift, to move. So that's why the spiritual practice is all about here and now. And I think the magic between giving and receiving, and the capacity to be grateful, it's what magnetize other creations that are aligned with those situations in this plane. So that's why this is very, very important beyond every situation that we are experimenting, you know. I think we can include happiness in very simple moments. So I just wanted to leave this reflection today. Thank you, everyone, and see you in the next video. Ciao, ciao.